Good morning, Tri-State. Here's a look at today's top stories. Late breaking news today. Evansville Mayor Stephanie Terry will soon announce her selections for two of the city's top departments. Now, officials with the mayor's office tells 44 News the picks for both Chief of Evansville Police and Evansville Fire Department will be announced later this morning. A news conference is set for 11:15, and 44 News will provide live coverage of that press conference later this morning.